it's a completely different side. You know, you have youngsters coming in. The last three practice games that we had, you know, we tried to get the most out of it. You know, we tried to give maybe two games to each and every player, and we have been able to do that.
And you've seen one or two of these youngsters perform today, and you know, at the end of the day, this is the future of Indian cricket.
Well, of course they are, you know, and as they play more and more games, you know, they'll get better and better, because that's what international cricket is all about. You know, you see your own limitations and accordingly you improve. So I'm very hopeful that, you know, the players who have come in, they've got the talent, just that, you know, they need to be groomed and given a bit more time. Leicester is great, you know, because the Indian population, it's among the, you can say, the few places outside India where you have lots of Indian population, you know, Auckland, Durban, Leicester. So I think it's a very special place, and you know, after winning the T20 that the Leicester team have done, you know, recently, I think they've done a real good job, and I think the last game was really good for all of us.